coming into the property, you have a downstairs toilet. And a small utility area. A large living dining area. Leading through to another reception room. Conservatory. Kitchen with access to the rear garden. Large double bedroom with fitted wardrobes. Master bedroom with fitted wardrobes and ensuite. Upstairs bathroom.